Westminster and Ladue. Ladue was up 14-0 at half when we got there. Third quarter, Jarrett Rhodes ripped off a huge run for the Rams as the Wildcats can't bring him down. He does step out of bounds though and can't believe it. Ladue would score a few plays later. Then later in the third, the Rams do it on defense. Westminster driving, but it's Stewart dove with the pick. Ladue rolls Westminster 28-0.